pain. I must drink and kill to regenerate my decaying body. I am a vampire too.
No, you are deluded. You think you crave blood, but you have no physical need for it. You have no idea what that is like.
But what am I feeling? It cannot only be in my head. I know my flesh is rotting. I feel it. It disgusts me.
Tell me, Thelma, why do you feel so attached to Mr. Elwood? Why him?
I'm not sure, Doctor. I think we have a bond of some sort. We've both suffered so much. He's the only mortal I find interesting.
Do you plan to make him a vampire too?
Of course not. How could I inflict my curse on anybody else? I'm not that cruel, Doctor.
Would you say you and Mr. Elwood are romantically involved?
No. No, Thomas is a delicate soul. Even though he disguises it. But I am not the woman he needs. No, for I am a vampire, Doctor.
Who are you really, Miss Howcroft? I mean, apart from being a vampire.
Is that not enough for you, puny mortal? What do you require? Proof of my powers?
I'm curious to know who you were before becoming a vampire.
No, it was such a long time ago, I don't remember. Centuries of unholy life can have strange effects on one's minds, you see?
I'll leave you, Mistress of the Dark, to your nocturnal activities.
I have wasted too much energy for so little result.
Good evening, Mr. Elwood.
Evening, Doc.
Goodbye for now.
Damn. The pain. It's here again.
Fear and disgust on every street corner.
And what of my own?
Daily routine.
It's locked.
Sorry, sir. No admittance. Leech spotted! Watch out!
Are you all right, sir? What are you doing in a place like this?
I'm not sure that's any of your business.
I hope you realize that staying here will put your life at great risk.
Pah! I'm not afraid of these guards of Priwen, or whatever these thugs call themselves. I can still kick some respect into those youngsters.
I wasn't specifically referring to them, but are you really after these men? Why?
They took my boy! I've had no news since he joined that crazy gang. So I decided to come and find him myself, to get some answers.
I see. But as I said, your life is at risk if you stay here. And I'm not referring to the gangs either. You should leave, sir.
Well, this part of town used to be nicer, let's say. Perhaps you're right. This isn't the best way to save Andrew.
There is a name engraved under the blood on the back of the case. Jack Gillingham. Maybe I should return this watch to his family. This is Braille. I need someone who can read this. Thank you. Opium is one of the main ingredients of Strickland's medication. Never a good move.
Speak English, do ya?